An impossible and perhaps unusual dream come true for a Dutch actress turned explorer. Manon Ossefort arrived in the South Pole on her tractor, officially accomplishing a goal of driving a tractor from her home in the Netherlands to the Antarctica. In 4 years, she's traversed nearly 40,000 kilometres with a tractor, a tent and a dog, making her way through Europe.
You are honored. This tractor?
Yes.
Befriending people in Africa.
Can you tell me where I am?
You are in Malawi, here in Mwanza.
And even helping out where she could. But it was a journey riddled with setbacks and loneliness.
Ik voel me vandaag verdrietig dat ik zo ontzettend graag een arm om me heen wil. Zo ontzettend graag.
Headed into the final leg of the trip, she missed the boat from South Africa to Antarctica and had to wait 4 more years to get the sponsorship to finish her journey. But this week, armed with a new tractor and a team to help her navigate the frozen tundra, she did finish it.
I'm so absolutely happy and in awe, and it feels that me and this Massey Ferguson 5610 tractor have actually made it to the South Pole, and that this seemingly impossible story has actually got its beautiful happy ending, and I'm so grateful for that.
She set out on the mission to see the world through her own lens and to prove that if you really want to do something, it can be done, even if it takes time. Robin Kerno, CNN, Atlanta.